The internationally recognized DJ broke the records once again in 2021 after posting a picture of himself wearing a simple go-with sweater and LV fanny pack. Seems like the fanny pack did not signature much attention as such is very popular and regularly seen. Hi T-Squad and welcome to the T-World. The Amiri sweater that Groetman was wearing costed more or less than the price of the college model that could be studied. He first started by a sneaker that costed a price of whole polo sitting at 350,000 rand, and again spotted wearing a very simple plain t-shirt that is a whooping 7,000 of rands. Seems like Black Coffee is doing all he can to live his life to the best of his capabilities after a nasty divorce to Ntlembali, after he fathered children out of wedlock and attempted to kick her and the children out when things started going sour. His Amiri sweater is at a price of 12,000 rand with added tax. This just shows that there are people who are swimming in money and manage to make it out of lack to become providers. Just when Twitter could not rest but Google his sweater's price tag and comment, Black Coffee quickly turned gangster and tweeted, "Imagine dating a man who's always checking other men's clothes price tags." As hard as that was, the comeback from a trip was heartfelt when he said, "Imagine dating a guy with one hand just because he has money." T-Squad, overall, Twitter isn't happy about Coffee's rude comment. T-Squad, what do you have to say about this? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.